technological drift, but also the fact that Jonas Simpson and all the technicals Tony Nolan in range are simply thinking strategically. Even the fact that we're going to look out the Kingdom Center and the rest of all the people chanting off in our seas as well. They come up on the 200 meters. Head to our gates. On the inside, all the technicals, Ricky and Russell, looking strong and sublime. 110 meters to go. And Russell Holmontega leads him off that corner into the straightaway. It is Russell Holmontega, the one to catch at the moment. A guard second to Jordan Simpson on high level technical. Holmontega, Ricky Russell. Russell Holmontega will land this one. 54-43 the match time.